Welcome friends to VG Creativity World. Today I am showing the Kashmiri balls, how to do. So let us get started. So this, see, first we are going to make a straight stitch. So for that, take out the needle from tip and just we will do the straight stitch. See, like this. See, now the straight stitch I have completed. Now from here we will means it should get tight. So again I am going to do a straight stitch, see, like this, near the circle, so that all the stitches will be getting binded. So now from any of these straight stitch, take out the needle like this and we will move up down. See, here up, then down, up, down, like this. Again here it will be up, then here down. Since it is an even number of straight stitch, so here put the needle down. Now come to the next line, so I am putting the needle here. See, here it is down, so move up, here it will be up, then here down, then again up, down. Again up, down, again up. Second round is over. Like this we will make and again put the needle. See here, up, down. Since the circle is over, so put the needle down. See, very close to this. So two rounds I have finished. Like this we will finish 5 rounds. So two rounds are over. So friends, this circle 5 rounds I have taken, so it is completed. Now see here, here I am taking out the needle and then see, we will make one. See, put the needle down, just here it will get the loop. See, like this. Then take out the needle very close to this stitch, like this. And now we will move 5 rounds. See, like this. 1, then 2, then 3, then 4. Now this is the 5th. See, and here after completion 5 rounds, here we have started, so put the needle down like this. See, again one more. See, take out the needle like this. Then close it like this. See, and now again we will move 5 rounds. See, like this. One, two, three, four. This is the 5th. So here we have completed 5 rounds. So here put the needle down like this. So we will complete.
Good.
Friends, here we have finished Kashmiri ball stitch. See, it's look like this. If you really like, then please like, share, comment, and please subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.